Hi, I'm Terry Forsberg. I'm with RE/MAX Fine Properties in Scottsdale, Arizona. I am also the Arizona CRS chapter president for 2012. As the year comes to an end, I'm here to thank the board members and a special thanks to Christine Sanchez, our administrative assistant. Christine has done great things this year keeping the chapter on track with events, emails, membership, websites, e-blasts. It's just an endless job. And I always want to make sure that I thank her for a job well done. The chapter has also made headway into moving into statewide. We are getting area representatives in different cities in the state. This will help us cover the state better with education and events that we offer. I also wanted to let you know that the events for 2012 broke even due to great things that we have done to help make sure that your dues are being used correctly. This is your money. This is your chapter. We hope you will get involved and that you'll be participating in the events that we have. I'm excited to announce that December 7th at Ganey Ranch, 11 o'clock, we're offering a great lunch. It's our transition meeting. It's $20. You can have a great lunch. We've got feature speakers, Bob Pierce and Jackie Semerall. Joey Hallett is going to become our 2013 president, along with other board members that are being elected into new positions. I'm excited to announce that we're going to have the CRS of the Year Award there as well. So we look forward to seeing you there. Please come out. Please get involved. I can only tell you that as the year comes to an end, the commitment has been well worth my time. It is a feel-good thing. So please get involved and come and see us on December 7th at 11 o'clock. Thanks.